I greet you all in the name of Jesus. God bless you. God keep you for us. Happy Father's Day to every father in the world. God bless you. We love you, Father. If we are children, if we are women, it's because of Father. Really, God bless all the father. Not this father, they give birth, but they don't take care of the children. But the father, the one who they are there for their children, the one who they are there to take care for education and everything. Really, God bless you, fathers. And I come to tell you something only for 5 minutes. In John chapter 8, verse 32, you go down, the Bible said, Jesus said, you will know the truth, and the truth will set you free. And he started to tell these people, he said to them, did you know you are slave? And these people tell him, say, Jesus, why you say we are slave? We are the descendants of Abraham. We belong to Abraham. We are not slave. Then they were speaking about slave of Egypt. But Jesus was speaking to them about colonization of Rome. They was under slave without knowing. And he said to them in verse 44, he said, your father is the devil. He's not God. Can I tell you this morning? Maybe you don't know you're really you. I'm speaking about identity. You don't know who you are. People, they are seeing you. Yourself, you are seeing what you are. Ask God, who I am? Hallelujah. Who is taking my identity? When Ishmael was partying in the house, was the only son, but God want to correct this mistake, to take your place back. You are the one who is Isaac. God want to take your place back this Sunday. God want to remove you in the place the devil is putting in you. He said to Peter, go out in my way, you, Satan. Only God knows what spirit, what they put in you. What ID the devil give you? Today I come this Sunday to tell you, whatever the name devil giving you life, whatever way the devil put, occupy your place, take it back in the name of Jesus. You are not a dog, like Jesus said to this woman. You are the food is not for the dog. Now, when people were seeing woman, Jesus was seeing his ID is a dog. And when we speak about dog, a dog is a prostitute, dirty stuff. I want to tell you, take your ID back. Take your identity back. You are not a dog. You are not a fool. You are not a poor. You are not a dead person. You are not a sick person. You are healed. You are blessed. Life is your path. Let God bless you this Sunday. I just want to tell you, you're living this world, but you don't know you are under somebody. You are slave of something. Today I come to ask your deliverance. Whatever they put you slave, go out of this slave. Go out of this condemnation. Correct the mistake. Take your place back. Let the Holy Spirit enter in your life. Enter in everybody surrounding you to give you your place back. You are Isaac. You are not Ishmael. You are the son of God. You are the son of promise. Take the promise back. Every people that was sitting in your identity, every people that was putting your face, taking your place, every people that's sitting in your throne, in your place, they are going to be removed this Sunday in the name of Jesus. Get your blessing back. Get your identity back. In Jesus' name I pray. Father, bless everybody where they are. Bless them. Let them occupy their identity. Let them take back what belongs to them. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Love you. See you soon.